Let me tell you about a young nigga, he was only 14. Don't fuck with niggas, he stay social distance like he quarantined. Went from NBA to touring dreams, and a street legend in between. Desperate prayers made him hit his knees. He was born Cabrini era back in 99, on Chicago north side where the news reporting live. He can't help but rep his hood, damn near born on his block. And his parents had him young, they ain't really have a lot. Then his dad was game banging, one day he might take a spot. 5 years old and he taught him how to aim a Glock. Use that bitch to protect your family, that's what he told him. An empty clip, he grabbed a gun and practiced what he showed him. And his family hood famous, pop out, everybody know him. And his people tough on him, so he won't let nobody harm. Uncle's telling street stories, shit intriguing like a plan. Shit like he put it to they neck if anybody on. All through his childhood, he was bad but innocent. Playing basketball with his homies, running scrimmages. This who he cracked jokes, made a bond and got suspended with. And when they saw the ops, they fist fought to settle differences. Till one day the ops, they got tired of getting beat up. They big homies gave him guns like man going like they street up. They putting hoodies on, all black, low need up. Adrenaline pumping, now they can't wait until they see us. Normal day on the block, it was fun and all smiles. But his best friend Jacob wandered off from the crowd. Took a walk to the store, headphones banging loud. Then his ops bit the corner, he ain't see him come around. When he looked up at the car, that's when them shots went bound. Blood oozing with his back on the ground. Vision blurry, heartbeat slowing down. Blood coming out his mouth, feel like he's starting to drown. Tire screeching, last thing he heard was that sound. Jacob just got shot, that's what a lady screamed. Now everybody out of breath, running to the scene. Seeing Jacob on the floor, that was some shit they couldn't believe. His eyes rolling back, his auntie trying to tell him breathe. Died before the paramedics came, she crying, baby, please. Ain't even get to graduate, cause he was only 17. Shorty cried all night, wishing that shit was just a dream. Till that pain turned into anger, time to make a nigga bleed.
Fuck, man. This nigga just took my best friend.